This is Screencast Sessions with your host, Seth Goldstein. Sponsorship provided by AWeber.com, GetFlywheel.com, Wistia.com, and Zoho Mail. Check them out today. Everybody, and welcome to another edition of the Screencast Sessions podcast. Today I'm going to show you Feedly. This is episode 8, and Feedly is a replacement for Google Reader, which went away about a year or so ago. People love Google Reader, and a lot of people have come to Feedly as an alternative for their long lost Google Reader. So Feedly is awesome, very easy to manage. You can log in with your Google app, with your Google credentials. You can sign up with Facebook and a bunch of different other ways. But it was really easy to organize and find new content. So let's say you want to find marketing. You can find new marketing articles. You can search by hashtag. You can add different content in. And honestly, it's really easy to read and manage and discuss. We run at PhillyTech.org. We run a social media addicts podcast. So I come into Feedly every week and I find the articles I want to talk about on the podcast. Easy. Everything's in one place. I can go here and read the web. It's brilliant. Check it out. It's at Feedly.com. There's a lot of great features. There's a pro account, which I have. I actually got it grandfathered in from the beginning. Paid, $200 for a lifetime subscription. Well worth it. It gives a bunch of extra features. It backs up my OPML. That's the Feedly format. The RSS format to keep all my feeds together. When I save an article, it puts it in Dropbox for me, so I have a PDF version of it. It's wonderful. I absolutely adore Feedly. When you open up an article, it says the man who used McDonald's McChicken sandwich as a weapon against pregnant wife. You can opens it up into a nice feed. When you have to read more, you can click on read more, and it opens up to a new window, which is very nice. So check out Feedly. It's at Feedly, FEEDLY.com. They also have a beta version out there that they add more features to. It's really easy to use. You can organize your topics. You can move stuff around as you see fit. And if you start from scratch, you can see your save later articles. You can see your must reads and home. And then this can also go away and hide over here. So it's very responsive. And their Android and iOS app is awesome. And the best part about Feedly, which I like about it, is that they've taken the whole idea of Google Reader as being the platform, as the base for all these other readers out there. They're perfectly happy with you using their app to do the reading. But you can also use other apps out there. They use Feedly as their core, and then they build out and add additional features. So it's really neat. So check it out. It's at Feedly.com, FEEDLY.com. And this has been Screencast Sessions episode 8. So check back at PhillyTech.org for all our shows and all of our episodes. We've reviewed a bunch of different shows, including Canva, Paperly, and Rebel Mouse, Buffer, About Me, About.me, Ello, and If This Then That. And every time I find something new I want to share, I put it on Screencast Sessions. So check back often. Talk to you later, guys. Bye-bye.